Welcome to the tour of RoomAlert.com. Your RoomAlert account is a powerful service that provides the ability to easily monitor temperature and other environmental conditions from anywhere at any time. Your dashboard lists any alerts that are currently triggered at the top of the screen. You can customize it to also display a map of your devices or a report of sensor data, plus your favorite alerts. You can even create a public link for your dashboard to share with someone who may not have access to your RoomAlert account. In your device's inventory, you can view basic information about your monitors. If you select a device, you can see the information in detail. Archived and legacy devices are also listed on this page. If you don't see one of your monitors listed, you can register it here. The Map tab offers a visual of where your devices are installed. Examine it in Map View or Satellite View and immediately know what locations have alerts in progress. Your devices are displayed below. You can locate each unit by street address, zip code, latitude and longitude, or even city or country. You can also filter your devices on the map by connection status, device type, and alert status. Zoom in for a closer look. In the Alerts page, you can create alerts to monitor the state of your devices. Alerts are easy to configure and do not require access to an email server or other external service. Simply select the device, sensor, and conditions that will trigger the alert. Then add an action to notify you with an email, text message, or HTTP post when the condition has passed an alarm threshold. In the alert interface, you can view the alarm history for the alert and make changes, such as renaming it. If your account has been upgraded to the professional level or higher, you can add additional actions and configure them to repeat. You can also take advantage of other advanced features, such as commenting on an alert, acknowledging triggered alerts, and customizing notification text. In reporting, you can create graphs to analyze the trends of sensors. A single graph can display data from as many sensors as you'd like, from one or multiple RoomAlert monitors. You can name your reports, select a date or time range, and customize them in ways such as changing the color of lines on the graph, zooming in for a detailed view of the data, and adding a second y-axis in order to graph relays, switches, and alarms alongside temperature and humidity sensors. You can save your reports to open them again later, or export them as PDF or CSV files for additional analysis. You can also create a public link for any of your reports. In Downloads, you'll find the firmware and software available to your organization that you can use to update, discover, and monitor your RoomAlert devices. Documentation, such as RoomAlert Monitor User Guides, can also be downloaded here. You can view information about your account by selecting your account name in the upper left corner of the screen and then selecting Manage Account. Under the Account Status tab, you'll find information about your upgrade level. Here, you can view a list of transactions, request a quote, and enter credit card information to ensure uninterrupted service. In the Users tab, you can add new users, manage existing users, and view pending users. In the Product Shipments tab, you can view a list of shipping information, such as tracking numbers. In the Quotes tab, you can look up a quote that your product specialist provided. In the FAQ tab, you'll find a list of frequently asked questions about your RoomAlert account. You can view information about your user profile by selecting the user icon in the upper right corner of the screen and then selecting Profile Settings. In the Settings tab, you can change your user-specific settings, including the email address and password you use to log into your account. Your user profile can be assigned to multiple accounts, giving you easy access to devices, alerts, and reports at multiple locations or for multiple organizations. In the Accounts tab, you'll find a list of the accounts that you're currently assigned to and ones that you're pending access to. Select Add Account to request access to a new account. Turn on the weekly status report here to receive email summaries about your account. The Messages tab lists any messages that you haven't dismissed yet. Messages appear as an information bar and inform users when new devices come online, new users request access to the account, and if the account is upgraded or reverts back to the base level. After you've read the message, you can dismiss it by selecting the button in the corner. At RoomAlert.com, all of the information and tools that you need to monitor your critical assets are located in a single, easy-to-navigate interface. Through your account, you can keep an inventory of devices, track purchases, and stay informed with automatic messages. Having quick access to all of these resources in one place makes it easy to stay organized. The alerting and reporting features within your account provide you with the insight needed to facilitate better decision-making, planning, and response action, which results in greater uptime for organizations and lower mean time between hardware failures. All of the account features are simple to use, and the experience is consistent whether on a desktop, laptop, tablet, or mobile device, making it the most convenient method for monitoring your Room Alert devices. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to contact us by email at sales@avtech.com or support@avtech.com or by live chat on our website, avtech.com. Thank you.